Hello, my name is Bettina Pavri, Payload Downlink Coordinator, and this is your Curiosity Rover update. Curiosity continues scooping at rock nests this week. The mast cam and nav cam instruments provided images and video used to assess the success of the scooping and sample processing activities. These images also provided confirmation that the sampling system was successfully cleaned after the process was completed. Also this week, a soil sample was dropped off to the rover's observation tray for assessment by the science team. This sample was determined to be suitable for drop-off to the Kemen instrument. The Kemen instrument uses X-rays in order to image the sample and determine what minerals make it up. This helps geologists understand how the rock formed and how it's related to other rocks we've studied so far on Mars. Scientists identified numerous bright grains in the soil because of the small piece of plastic from the landing event that had been found earlier in the week. The team proceeded cautiously, dumping the second scoop collected and imaging the bright grains. These bright grains were later determined to be components of the Martian soil, and therefore the sample was deemed to be suitable for delivery to the Kemen instrument for analysis. The science team requested mast cam and nav cam mosaics of the outcrops in the direction of Glen Elg to plan Curiosity's journey to this next science destination. This has been your Curiosity Rover update. Please check back for future reports.